My visit here in the Erez area is to see how we are planning a better a passage in the Erez area, which be more humanitarian and will able to give the proper condition for the Palestinian people for all needs moving from Gaza to the West Bank and for coming to work in Israel. And I hope that the planning that I see today will be suitable to what I said about the humanitarian issue.
طالما هم رافضين كل شيء تعال.